Holocaust survivor, Elie Wiesel, said it best. There may be time when we are powerless to prevent injustice, but there must never be a time when we fail to protest.
City wins.